This is Matt with an Onshape tech tip. Onshape documents are the best way to collaborate among design and engineering teams. But sometimes, sharing only approved data with the extended manufacturing and production team is necessary. For this purpose, Onshape users can create and share technical data packages using publications. Publications enable the collection of selected Part Studios, assemblies, drawings, and files without including the entire version history. Publications allow you to share only specific document tabs and even tabs from multiple documents. This workflow replaces the need to export copies of files and provides the benefit of up-to-date information using Onshape's integrated sharing capabilities. To build a publication, start at the Documents page and select Create Publication. Enter a publication name and description. Optionally, add labels to help organize your data. An empty publication will open. On the upper left, click the Insert Document Tabs button to open the Insert dialog box. Use the search function, paste a document URL, or browse through folders and projects to select the desired documents. Apply filters to display and insert Part Studios, assemblies, drawings, or files. The dialog conveniently prevents adding duplicates. Note that referenced elements require a version, and users may only insert elements that they can access depending on company permissions. Each publication has an area to display additional instructions and details to make communication easy. The notes area supports markdown formatting. See the Onshape help for formatting examples. To share a publication, use Onshape's integrated sharing capabilities. Click the Share button and add teams or individuals. You can also enter an email address to invite a guest user to view a publication. Publications let you manage exactly what data you're sharing with collaborators and are a great way to communicate with users who only need to consume approved design details. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more Onshape tech tips.